Hello, welcome back to my art studio. Today we're going to talk about this really interesting painting by Linda Keogh, and it's called The Guest. And obviously we can see who the guest is in the painting. It's this gorgeous little monkey, and he's sitting here, all placid, very relaxed, on this absolutely beautiful plush sofa. And you can see here all the beautiful detail in his little feet and hands, and the lovely way that he's looking at us, directly at us, as part of the interaction with the painting. And one reason why I wanted today to talk about this particular picture is that I do get asked a lot by admirers of Linda's work and by visitors to the art studio, why is it that she includes in these really amazingly sophisticated environments an image of an animal sitting on something that we value very highly, like a beautiful collectible antique chair or this lovely lounge. And that's Linda's way of trying to readdress the balance that she sees happening in our natural world. And how she sees the world operating is that, unfortunately, animals are often subjugated by humans. So by placing an animal like this in this really sort of almost like a position of artifice, we could say, sitting on this gorgeous sofa in this, you know, really elegant environment with a tiled floor and an immaculate background, which is very classic and almost Renaissance in feel. That's her way of readdressing that imbalance and giving someone, or you know, an animal, a better position, and bringing him up to where we as human beings feel our level is in society. So I find that really fascinating in her paintings. And that sense of curiosity that we feel when we look at her pictures is kind of one of these seductive things, I think, that Linda Keogh gives us in all of her paintings, because it creates a lovely sense of mystery. So we can enjoy the beauty and the skill of how she paints, but at the same time, we will never tire of this picture because it always has this lovely element of curiosity, and it gives us a reason to stop for a minute and have a think about other things going on in life other than just pure beauty. So anyway, I hope you've enjoyed that today and learnt a little bit about Linda Keogh and how she thinks, and also just about, you know, the cleverness of how she puts these pictures together. Linda's work is highly collectible, and the reason for that is she only paints a really limited number every year. They take a long time to paint because, as you can see, they're very, very detailed, and she uses a lot of fine shading and beautiful work, brush strokes with her pictures. So there's only a certain number that Linda can create every year, and generally she will paint for solo exhibitions, and her most recent solo exhibition in November 2017 was a complete sellout before the opening night. So for me, it's an absolute delight to even have one of her paintings to offer. And I hope if you have the opportunity, you might come and visit the art studio to have a look at it in situ, because paintings are always so much more beautiful in reality than in a video. But maybe this has given you some lovely insight today. Thanks for listening.